In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a rotating 3D logo in Premiere Pro. Let's get to it. Here we are in Premiere. I've already created a sequence. Now I'm going to drag the logo that I have in my project window to the timeline. Then I'm going to select it, and inside of the effect controls, I'm going to adjust the scale to my liking. After that, I'm going to right click on the logo layer, select Nest. You can call this logo, then click OK. Then open effects window and search for basic 3D and add this effect to the nested sequence. Then head over to the effect controls panel, and under the basic 3D, we get a few options to adjust. Swivel makes the logo rotate left and right. Tilt makes it rotate up and down, and distance to image zooms in and out. Now let's create a simple animation by moving the time indicator to the start of the layer. Then create a keyframe for swivel by clicking on a stopwatch at 0 degrees. Then go to the end of the layer, to the actual end, and set it to be 360 degrees. That should be one full rotation, 1x. And now if you preview this, we'll have the slowly rotating logo. And if you want to adjust the speed of the animation, just set the second keyframe to a higher or a lower value depending on the needs. And with these current settings, we've created a seamless loop. That means if we preview the animation over and over, we should not see the difference between the end and the start. So that also could come in handy. Now this animation is also procedural. That means if we open the logo sequence, wherever our logo is, and decide to use a different logo, we simply open the project window, drag a different logo to the track number 2. The only thing you might want to do is to adjust the size of the new logo so it matches the previous logo size, that way you don't have to adjust anything else. Then simply hide or delete the previous logo that you had in here. I'm going to delete it. Then go back to the main sequence, and here we have the same animation but with a different logo. So that is it for this one. Thank you guys for watching.